Sado to people who think, decoy, is credible. Naka Kahuya, Manila, Philippines. Shame on those who claim that decoy is a credible witness. Senate President Vicentito Sado reset on Wednesday. At a regular Captain Sa Manila Bay held in the Senate, Sado revealed that Peter Jomo Agbangula, who claims to be decoy, was the same person who reached out to his office in 2016. Decoy is the goodest man in Angkoda in Narcos video, who links President Rodrigo Duterte's relatives and his allies to the illegal drug trade. Agbangula, according to Sado, first approached his office in 2016 through his chief political affairs, Hush Altavit. He said Agbangula even executed a 6-page affidavit dated December 2016, a copy of which was later distributed to the media during the forum. In the affidavit, Agbangula linked former President Benito Aquino III, former Executive Secretary Petito Ochoa, former Interior Secretary Mar Rosas, and former Justice Secretary and now detained Leland Lima to the illegal drug trade. It was really a big bombshell during that time comes immaculate co, Sado said. But the Senate leader said he found Agbangula's story incredible. Like, for example, I cannot imagine President Noynoy Aquino going to that underground safehouse in Mycetus with Ochoa, Lima and exchanging money and exchanging shabu, he said. I can't imagine that happening at the higher special on Incognito, he Sado added. Asked him about the credibility of Agbangula as a witness, the Senate leader said, definitely the person is not credible at all. Last month, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.